Hallelujah. Hey. We always say God is good. But I tell you, he's better than good. Hey! Hallelujah. I don't know which way to go. I just want to admire this man I've been admiring. He doesn't know me, but I feel like I've been knowing him for years. And his princess that is sitting next to him. I enjoy you for year after year. Congratulations on your 35th year. The Lord bless you and keep you. Man, spilling out God's truth. It's awesome to be here. Hey! I'm so glad I'm here. So glad I'm here. So glad I'm here in Jesus' name. Oh, hallelujah. So glad. Yeah, so glad. Yeah, so glad I'm here in Jesus' name. Hey, one more time. So glad. Yeah, so, 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 so glad. Yes, Jesus' name. So glad I'm here. Well, I'm so glad I'm here in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Lord, my Lord, the Lord, oh, your hand,
To learn how to let him fix it. I remember the story of Jehoshaphat in 1 Chronicles 20. He was upset with the army of Syria on the outskirts. They didn't have enough men between Judah and Jerusalem to fight. So the priest said, you need to call a fast. And he called it, and everybody fast, even the children. If you want a blessing, I tell you, I dare you to sacrifice. Well, after the fast was over, I love this part when I begin to read that. And it says that he sent Judah out first. But the priest said, you don't have to worry and you don't have to fight. Said, stand still and see the salvation of the Lord. Won't he bless you? Won't he bring you out? He'll take care of the enemy for you. When the praises went out, they tell me the enemy turned on each other. God fix it. The battle is not yours. The battle is not yours. It's the Lord. Can you imagine what it's going to be like a revelation when we all get the glory? The people of God will sound like mighty waters. Isn't that awesome? Now, this is just a portion of the praises and the ones that made it to glory. Oh, y'all don't. See, he's all over me. Hey! He has kept me these 81 years and I can't stop now. He's keeping me alive.
He's all over me.
Yeah.
And he's keeping me alive.
He's all over me. And he's keeping me alive. Yeah. Keeping me alive. Yeah. Yeah. Well, he's all over me. Keeping me alive. He's all over me. And it's keeping me alive. I tell you, he's all over me. And it's keeping me.
Keeping me alive.
He's all over
me.
Keeping me alive.
And it's keeping me alive.
Yeah. Like the Hebrew boy thrown in the fire.
had turned it. They thought it was over, but the Lord brought them out. It's a firm foundation, the God of all creation. There's nothing he'll do for you, and if you trust him, he'll see you through. Because it's all over me. All over, but the Lord brought them out. Yeah. It's a firm foundation, the God of all creation. There's nothing he will do for you. If you trust him, he'll see you through. Yeah, 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 yeah. Hey. You see, he's all over me. You.